Welcome back to Doc's Hot Shop and Forge. So today it's a bit of a light day. We're just going to make up some flint strikers. I've cut up an old file. So before this file was 30, so not quite 30, so inch and 1/8 wide, probably about 4/16 or 5 millimeters, and I've cut 80 millimeters or 3 1/4-ish inch segments, except for this one, which we'll do something a bit different with. And I've also got these two square files that I've ground all the teeth off. These I'm going to draw out for flat stock for making draw knives and such, where I'm welding on a piece of steel to a mild steel body for cutting tools, so chisels, draw knives, etc., as I just said. Now, the reason I've ground the teeth off on these and not these is the flint strikers aren't subjected to much side load, so there's not much bending, so the risk of the teeth or the cuts for the teeth acting like a cold shut and propagating as a crack is very, very minimal. Whereas for these cutting tools, especially for draw knives, where there's a lot of tension on them, the risk is that even with them being welded to mild steel, that the blade edge may crack. And I want to avoid that, so the teeth have got to go. Anyway, let's get the forge lit and let's have some fun.
Aiming for about 5 millimeters thickness and about 1 centimeter width.
Thank you. that's the flint strikers done. I'll put up some better photos towards the end. They have come up really good. The steel that I drew out for the draw knives and so on is normalizing still, and so is a bit too hot to touch, so I won't bring them out. But suffice to say, I've got about a meter or so of material, which will last me quite a while. So that brings me to the end of this day. So if you've enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up, feel free to share on social media, and if you haven't already subscribed, I'd love it if you hit that subscribe button. When you do, don't forget, ring the notification bell. So get out to your shop, have some fun. These are enormous fun to make, and the variations you can do is quite endless. So I'm going to be exploring that a little bit more in the near future. But above all, stay safe, and I'll catch you for the next one.